Music Club.
We're on.
We're on, or we're trying to fix the microphone.
We're trying to fix
it. Give us a bit of warning, will you?
Sorry, I said we're coming up.
The speed had to sit down then. I've done my back in again. You don't realise you're dealing with quite a fragile age here.
Yeah.
All right, we have Graham with us. We have Ed Harcourt with us. They're going to perform two live tracks for us. The first one is from Graham. From Ed's new album. Is that why we're going to you first, Ed?
Yeah.
Okay, the album's called The Beautiful Lie. The track we're going to hear is going to be the single. Is that right, or is it already out, Ed?
It's already out.
Visit from the Dead Dog, it's called.
Album's out on Monday.
Okay, so. The album's called Beautiful Lie. It looks very handsome as well. There's a picture of you on the inside, deep in the water from the look of things.
It's a sort of underwater hell.
Yeah, you look a bit like Tom Waits there.
Really? Oh,
you think so? That's a good look.
A bit.
It's a good look.
Tom Waits meets Nick Cave.
Well, that's not such a good.
That sounds pretty good.
No, it's very Tom Waitsy. And we have Graham Coxon, and you're going to do a song for. Now, where's Graham's album?
I've got it here.
Now, Graham, who did the album cover?
Me.
Oh, okay. Oh, because early on we were saying how much we liked it.
Oh, thanks very much.
It did say it looked like a child had done it without the full complement of crayons, though.
Yeah, that's what it's kind of meant to be.
It's deliberately naive.
Yeah, it's naive. Yeah,
I knew that. Okay. Shall I count you in, fellas?
Yeah.
Are you good to go?
I think so.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. Not ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Because we got other guests waiting, you know that, don't you? All right, okay.
I can start it on my own.
Well, no, I know, don't make Graham feel bad. He's already been beaten up by his hair.
Mm.
Right. And the album cover. Right. On the count of three. And a one. And a two. And a three.
Got a visit from the dead dog. He slept at the end of my bed last night. He could tell I was fading and somehow fighting against the light. And every day when I open my eyes, I see unwanted funerals. Maybe I'll be buried alive, but I've never seen you so beautiful. Oh, I'm singing today and watch the others play. Wash my sins away, like all good children, I mean what I say. Guess God has a last laugh, from up on high he lets us kill. And his people die for their faith, and we call it triumph of the will. All the theories in my own head, fragment and bump into themselves. I'll run instead of taking a walk, instead of sixes I see twelves. Oh, I'm staying in today. Watch the others play. Oh, wash my sins away. Like all good children, I mean what I say. Run where you've never been before. Lest the dead dog chase you home. Run where you've never been before. Lest the dead dog chase you home. Play. Wash my sins away. Like all good children, I mean what I say. Run where you've never been before. Lest the dead and dark chase you home. Run where you've never been before. Lest the dead and dark chase you home.
Great. You're a really good fit together. You compliment each other very nicely there. I'm assuming that's why you decided to get it on, as they say. What's going on?
Oh, well, yeah, it sounds good. We're keeping
the soft rock flame alive.
If we're going to get through this show, we've all got to work together now, okay? All right? You know, we've got to get a rhythm going here.
I love your jacket, I must say.
Yeah, all right, never mind that. Okay. All right. That sounded great, though. Genuinely did. I hope you get the success you deserve, Ed, because you've been kind of bubbling around for a long while, and I always think people should find you. We should play more often. We've played them a few times, but
yeah.
But it sounds great. But this is the album for you, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, it's weird because, you know, I think this song that we just played is quite sort of poppy, but then I kind of go and screw it up by calling it Visit from the Dead Dog.
Yeah, why do you do that?
I don't know.
There's some sort of self-destructive urge going on.
I think so.
Do you not have people around you? Do you not have management?
Yes. But, you know, they can't tell me, you know, why can't you call it Visit from the Sunny Cloud?
But, we had a young woman on the phone earlier called Emma Kate, who works with troubled youngsters in Wales. Maybe we'll get her to sit down with you and see if she's Graham, it's so lovely to have you back.
Oh, thank you.
I'm thrilled you're here. The new album is tremendous. I've really been enjoying it.
Thank you very much.
Because when you left Blur, everyone thought, that's it, we'll never hear from him again. All right? And then suddenly you came back and The Freak was a huge hit for you.
You know
the one I mean, Freaking Out?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then this.
All right, thanks, yeah.
Best thing you ever did?
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Well, I'm not going to agree with you because that's immodest.
Well, yeah, I know it is tricky. It is. All right, you're going to play now. Which track are we going to have from Graham's album? Do you play on the whole album, Ed?
On
Graham's album, do you play on all the tracks? How many tracks are you on?
I'm playing everything. Actually, I'm singing as well.
Is he on the album?
No. Why didn't you ask me to play on your album?
I don't know. I didn't realise the skills I was missing out on at the time.
Do you like having piano on your album? Would you like?
I quite like an organ, don't I? And an electric piano.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This kind of organ.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Oh yeah. Yeah. I quite.
It's probably Abominable Dr. Five sitting over there. All right, what track are we going to hear from Love Travels at Illegal Speeds? What track are you going to play for us, Graham?
We're going to attempt to do the Gimme Some Love song.
Okay. Well, this will be a... Have you played this together before?
Once. No.
You rehearsed. All right, here we go. Okay. This is... It's a first, ladies and gentlemen. It's Ed Harcourt, a talented youngster, playing live with the elderly Graham Coxon. The track, it's on the new album, Love Travels at Illegal Speeds. Fingers crossed.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you gonna dump this other guy for a dire sexual frustration? I don't care the crowds on a Saturday night. Why don't you come round, try to make it all right? Give me some love, give me some love, give me some love, give me some love. You get into my corduroys like you're on some kind of expedition. You're shaking hands with the destroyer of boys. I run into the arms of certain extinction. First you're chasing me, then you're wanting a fight. Cause it pleases me doesn't mean that it's right. Give me some love, give me some love, give me some love. Give me some love.
Ready, baby.
You and I, what a messed up situation.
Are you gonna dump this other guy before a dire sexual frustration? And like the crowds on a Saturday night. Why don't you come round, try to make it all right? Give me some love. Give me some love. Give me some love. Give me some love. Give me some love.
Give me some love. Give me some love. Give me some love.
Now, in case you're wondering, that was live. Yeah.